It's Mama from Joe Mama here, and today we are going to continue with Minecraft Story Mode, Episode 6 of Portal to Mystery, Part 4. And yes, this time I know which part we're on. So we're going to continue with the story.
See? Told you we'd make it.
Yeah, I just hope this works. Think we're gonna find a white pumpkin down here? With all these secret passageways, it's so hard to tell where he might be.
I'll be honest, I hope we do. And this time he's not walking away with just a scar on his mask.
Brutal. I like it.
Hey, do you hear
lots and lots of zombies? Yeah, I do. I'm starting to smell them too.
Ugh, ditto. Gross. Sort of like zombie spawner.
Does that mean the white pumpkin actually made the sea of zombies outside?
That's what it looks like. This is where people's stuff goes after those hoppers upstairs suck it up.
You're right. I think that's Lizzie's. Okay, but where's the loot going from here?
Hopefully right to the white pumpkin. Hey, you see the light coming out of that tunnel too, right?
Oh, yeah. And it doesn't look like it's blocked off like all the, zombie film ones.
Get up there. I think we might be able to follow the loot to wherever it's going.
Well, that's awesome. Nice find. How do you want to get up there?
Grab some dirt, Petra. We're going climbing.
We're going climbing.
Okay, I think we can jump from here.
Q or E? Q. Thankfully, I remember Joey saying that you don't have to snap it, you just have to hold it.
Thanks, Jesse.
No problem.
Sorry about that little pause in the game. Didn't want to miss the call the second time, so I figured I'd just edit that out. On we go.
Weird. That almost sounds like...
Yeah.
Cats?
Hold A to peek around the corner.
Yeah.
Whoa!
Yeah. All
some
white
sort of
pumpkin.
Glowing station. Weird.
The white pumpkin must have heard us.
What? Stampy cat?
Boy, you gave me a fright. What are you doing down here?
What are we doing down here?
Yes, it looks terribly suspicious, you know.
Scared you? You scared us half to death. Stop sneaking around like that.
I'm sorry. I don't know if you noticed, but this place is very creepy. Come on, on, you guys! I can't be the White Pumpkin! I'm Stumpy Cat! I'm no murderer!
No?
I needed to find you, because I have something important to tell you!
I have something to confess. Something I haven't told anyone.
Where is this going?
I stole it from Dad! It was just supposed to be a joke! A harmless prank, but then... Well, you'll see what happened!
Wow. Who would have thought?
I knew people wanted it, but I had no idea that this would happen!
But why didn't you tell anyone?
I was scared, okay? People started dying, and then... I didn't want them to think that I did it! I may be a thief, but I'm no killer! But that White Pumpkin is, and he's killing people for it! And now, we're down in his lair! I was thinking, maybe I should just give it to the White Pumpkin.
What?
Just, maybe that would make it all stop, right? Maybe?
I think you should give it back to Dan, it's only fair.
Yeah, you're right, that's better.
That looks like a lair door if I ever saw one.
I know the killer ain't Stampy. He's no killer. Seems like she's got a gold sword.
Very creepy.
I would not put this in my top 10 places I've ever been.
Uh-huh.
Well, here's where the meowing's coming.
Don't worry, we'll get out of here as soon as we find something that proves the White Pumpkin's identity. Patrick, did you see this?
That's the portal hallway.
Yeah, it looks like the White Pumpkin's been there too.
Let's see here. Legend of the World Portals, Basic Portal Theory, Portals You. Wow, they're all about portals. That's pretty obsessive.
Yeah, it is.
Oh, no. Here's where everyone's stuff gets collected.
Those poor people.
That's pretty cool.
You guys doing okay?
I'll be honest with you. I'm pretty worried about Lucas. The White Pumpkin isn't down here. He must still be upstairs.
But I thought that I was okay because I was numb and feeling no emotions at all. But I'm beginning to suspect it was actually shock.
Don't worry. We're going to crack this wide open.
Sure are.
Looks like a typical brewing stand. Must be where the White Pumpkin made the tipped arrows that killed Pork Dog. Didn't Lucy say that she taught Cassie and Stacy how to make those too?
Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, she did.
So that's the potion part, but what about the arrows? I'm guessing this chest should have... Oh, yeah, we've got sticks.
Anything else?
Oh, wow. Ender pearls. Sweet, that must be how the White Pumpkin got down that elevator shaft.
Mm-hmm.
Should be able to get some string from those cobwebs. It'll go perfectly with those sticks I found. That chest definitely seems important. Okay, kitty kitty, can you scoot out of the way, please? Need to get the chest. No! Bad kitty! Oh, stupid cats. Need something to distract it if I'm gonna get that chest open.
Mm-hmm. to cut the cobweb. I've actually been playing Minecraft on the computer, so I know almost a lot of the recipes. I know a lot of them.
Oh, to get a fish! Cat love fish!
You would know, Sam.
Yeah, I saw one in the pond. That would be perfect.
Backwards control. Well, they're not really backwards, but that's all I gotta. So I'm getting to know more of the crafting on which one.
Well,
I don't have to look it up as much
Thanks.
As I used to.
That cat will love this.
I bet he will. Let's go feed the, no, this way. D-S. Come on. Come on. Here's the fish.
Okay, here, kitty. Get the fishy. There you go. Jeez.
Whoa.
Oh, many cats. So many cats.
That's a lot of cats.
Oh, cats give me the creeps. No offense, Danny.
None taken. I'm no alien cat.
Finally get in here now.
See if you can't be the killer.
Oh, portraits. Loads of them.
I don't like that. I guess he already had all the X'd out ones ready to go.
Yeah.
Yep, besides Petra, we've got Dan, Stacy, Stampy, Lucas, Ivor, and okay, there's me.
Why is it all me? The cat.
There's one missing.
Crossed out portraits.
Yeah, the portraits. There was one person who didn't have a crossed out portrait. Someone who's a known cat person.
Okay. So who did it?
Yes, you figured it out?
Yes.
White pumpkin is Cassie Rhodes.
Sure.
She's the murderer.
Man, you're totally right.
I don't believe it.
Not only is she the white pumpkin, but she owns way, way too many cats.
Well, come on, you guys. Time to prove Lucas' innocence and catch us a white pumpkin.
Let's do it. Let's catch us a white pumpkin.
I'll go round everyone up.
What's going on?
Yeah, you were gone an awful long time. What's going on here?
Did you even find anything?
We found the white pumpkin's lair right beneath us.
What? Really? Yeah. Very interesting.
No sign of cat fever.
Huh? Are you gonna tell them, or should I just do it?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Yes, you do.
Jesse, go on.
Petra, grab her, quick!
I'm gonna help!
Hey, let go! You're not going anywhere, murderer. Look at the facts. We caught Lucas with that pumpkin head right after poor Lizzie got taken out. I think you're just lying to protect him.
Kathy's making a lot of sense right now. Do you have any evidence to back you up?
Oh, yeah.
There's something that's been bothering me for a while now. Something that happened in the Great Hall shortly after Torgbog was hit with that trap.
What's that?
Go on, Jesse. You've got this.
Where is this going?
Cassie said she recognized us, even before we saw the portraits.
Actually, that was Lizzie.
Oh, shoot, I guess I misremembered that. Well, no matter. I haven't even gotten to the really juicy stuff yet.
That was a long time ago.
When we were down in the basement, we found some very interesting items. Items for the White Pumpkin's evening festivities. And there was one very significant detail. What was this evidence?
Shh, I think Jesse's about to tell everyone.
The White Pumpkin had portraits all ready to go, pre-etched out, one for each of us, except
I love the purple hair.
Ooh, that's good.
Okay, I think they're on the fence, but you can do this. Bring it home, okay?
It is the last piece of evidence, dear friends, that helped me really figure out who we were dealing with here.
The cat.
Cats. Dozens of calico cats, and they all look just like Winslow.
An amusing story, Jesse. But if you saw all these supposed cats just like mine, then what color is
Orange, Winslow? Black,
it should
white.
Be a problem if you saw 100.
Cats? Really? Winslow is black, white, and orange.
Kathy, is this all true?
This whole thing has been about the crazy scheme to get a portal key, hasn't it? Killing whoever gets in your way.
How very clever, Jesse. Well, I guess that's it then. You caught me. I am the murderer.
I was shocked too.
I'm relieved, but also surprised.
Ugh, you are the worst, Cassie.
None of you have any idea what I've been through. I've been stuck in this stupid world with its stupid two moons for years. Trapped with a portal right under my nose, but no key to open it. That is, until I finally heard that this world's portal key had been found. I knew it was one of you. So I tried my best to earn your friendship. Figure out who had it.
Cassie, how could you? We shared cookies together. Cookies!
You really think that's an excuse? You're pathetic, Cassie. It doesn't excuse all the horrible things you've done.
Spoken just like a person who has no idea what it feels like to be stuck somewhere you don't belong.
Cassie
Rose.
I vote we build an obsidian prison and surround it with love.
No, I won't let you do that. I can't. No. This is your fault. You did this to me. I'll fight all of you. Each and every one of you.
Another trap. We need to dig her out.
After everyone she's hurt, she can dig herself out.
She did terrible things, but no one deserves this.
Yeah. Wait, look! I can't believe it. She's gone.
What a way to go.
Yeah, I guess all the chaos, she forgot where her own traps were. Wow.
That was
wow. The trapper taken out by one of her own traps. That's ironic.
If only she had just asked us for help. We could have avoided this whole thing.
Hey, it's morning.
That was an awful long night, to tell you the truth.
I guess that's it then.
Yeah, we're free.
And we're alive. Not wasting standing around. There could still be traps everywhere in here.
Never been so happy to snow by
Yeah, that is. Yikes, that is pretty rank.
Yeah.
I feel bad thinking about the people who aren't into smell it. Talk Dog, Sparkles, Lizzie, and Cassie, I guess.
That's a good point.
Yeah, I didn't mean to depress anyone. I just can't stop thinking about them. It is really sad that they're gone, but I think they'd be happy that you guys made it out okay.
I think you're right.
Lucky for us, that portal brought you here. Speaking of which, I have no idea how to begin finding our exit portal.
Well, Cassie said it was right under her nose, right?
That's true. Maybe it's nearby. Hey, what do you know? There it is.
A fabulous coincidence!
A fabulous coincidence.
So, I guess this is goodbye, huh?
Goodbye.
Yeah. Just... let us know if you ever accidentally find yourselves in Owlbowl.
That's really nice of you, but I don't think we can really force you off without a portal key.
Oh, well, I think Stampy's got you covered there.
I do.
You stole the portal key from me?
It was just meant to be a prank, a harmless prank, and I'm so sorry, so very, very sorry.
Yeah, come on, it's Stampy. You know he would never actually try to hurt anyone.
And so, the drama continues. Fascinating.
Hey, it's cool, guys. Mm-hmm. You can share it. Make, like, your own Order of the Stone.
Yeah, alright. I guess I can live with that.
That's a wonderful idea.
Well, I'm not great at goodbyes, so I'm actually just going to start walking home. Thanks for everything.
Yep.
Yeah, me too. Travel safe, you guys.
Bye!
What a strange, strange bunch of individuals.
Yeah, thanks.
Cassie, what's-her-name, was talking about being trapped here from another world. What if she was one of the old builders?
Portal keys, other worlds. It all adds up, I guess.
Man, that's too bad if it's true, seeing as she turned out to be, you know, the white pumpkin and all.
Yes, hadn't thought about that.
I just can't believe that we finally met someone who might be an old builder, and she's a pumpkin-wearing serial killer. Typical.
Well, here we are. Would you care to do the honors, Jesse?
Light it up.
Huh?
That's not right.
That's weird.
Winslow?
Winslow? That's so giant.
Oh, Butterfinger's Jesse can't hold on to nothing.
What happened?
I can't see a thing.
Well, that's ominous.
Do you hear that?
Endermite!
And there it is, Jesse! You're trapped. Stuck! Just like I've been in this rotten world.
Oh, please. I've gotten out of way worse than this, Cassie.
Huh. I admire your bravado. I don't know how much time you spent with Endermite, but the poor things are eternally hungry. I would throw the flint and steel up here before I drop you down to find out how sharp their teeth are.
Oh, guys, I dropped the flint and steel when we fell. I have no idea where it went.
Tick-tock, tick-tock, Jesse. What's it gonna be? The flint and steel or your life? Just give me the flint and steel, and I'll let you go free.
I don't believe her.
Just because I hate this place doesn't mean it's so bad.
Why don't you just go find your own?
Have you not been paying attention at all? That's what I've been trying to do for years. Nope, this is taking too long. I'll just let the Endermites eat you and fish it out of your inventory.
It'll be the best fishing trip ever. Winslow, my pet, activate the trap. Once I've been done right yet, and prepare for your jet. Come, Winslow.
Stupid door.
Oh, it's no use.
Another lever or
button will never get these iron doors open.
Just hold on, guys. They're gonna get up to the control panel. That is disorienting. Just started going faster. You booby trapped her booby traps? So surely.
What? You thought you could do it just like that? Time to get on the bridge.
Oh, I was too slow on something.
Stupid door. Oh, it's no use. You have a lever or button. We'll never get these iron doors open. Just hold on, guys. I'm gonna get up to the control panel. That is disorienting. Just started going faster. Booby traps or booby traps? It's so paranoid.
What? You thought you could do it just like that? Come here, on that bridge. Get out of here, Jesse.
Yes! Guys, no! No!
Hey, Jesse!
Guys, holy crap, you're all alive, thank goodness.
Yeah, for now.
Don't worry, I found a lever. Throw it down. Okay, get ready. Guys, get to safety. I need to find that flint and steel.
You're not a fast learner, are you? I grow tired of this game, Jesse.
Me too.
Okay, you didn't have it either. Well, no, it's mine.
Nope. No, we are going home. It's mine, Kathy. I won't let you have it.
Come on, Q. Thank you.
I'll tell you one thing. You are incredibly tenacious. That's the electricity. It stays on fire forever. Well, Winslow, that's the last of the obstacles. We're finally going home. Come on, Winslow.
Sometimes.
I hate
that.
You heard me. Cat suck. Things are way cooler.
I don't know what you're playing yet, but I'm bored with it.
What's going? I got it. Excellent. I did it.
You're all dying now.
No, thank you. I got it.
Sorry. No! And pop it again.
in my own trap. Of course.
I'm really sorry it had to be this way, Cassie. I wish it could have gone differently.
Yeah. Me too. Wait. Am I still leaving here all alone? Give me my cat. My dear sweet Winslow. He's my best. My only friend. Please.
Ron, you promised not to eat him.
Here, kitty. Here, you pain in the butt, kitty.
There you are, Winslow. Who loves you? Come to Master. Oh, there you are. There you are. You and me are together forever, just like it was always meant to be. Trapped together. Forever. Just me and my little Winslow.
Wow, so she kept the real portal hidden down here all this time.
Unless this one is a trap, too. I don't know if even she'd be that paranoid.
Only one way to find out.
Strike it out.
Good sign so far.
Yeah. No trick floors or arrows or anything.
Okay, sure. But who's going first?
We're a team. We all go together. Ready? One, two, three.
Adventure! And that completes. Oh, next time.
All right, what's going on, dude? It's me, Captain Sparkles. Next time on Minecraft Story Mode.
After defeating the dreaded white pumpkin, will Jesse
and the others find their way back to the portal hallway? And will it lead them home? Or instead, are they destined for more perilous adventures? Well, I guess I'll never know because I got pounded into the ground by a ton of sand. I guess you saw that, right? I'm in the middle of an amazing speech, and boom! I've suddenly become part of the floor. I mean, dude, you saw that, right? How much worse can it get? First they choose not to invite me on their adventure, and the next thing I know, I'm part of the floor. Anyway, one thing's for certain. Even without me, this is going to be an amazing adventure.
Matt, did you show the flint and steel to Captain Sparkles? Who did you accuse after dinner? Did you lend the helping hand or go after the white pumpkin? And did you convince the others about the And did you leave her cat? Let's see. 82% of us showed the flint and steel to Sparkles. 61.7% refused to accuse anyone. 71.1% went after the white pumpkin. 75.8% convinced the others about Kathy Rose. And 73.7% left her with her cat. I just hope that she didn't eat the cat. And I hope you guys liked episode 6. Episode 7 will start tomorrow. Thanks for watching, guys. If you liked it, let us know by leaving us a comment, also hitting that like button. It really helps us out. If you have any suggestions for a video, let me know as soon as we complete episode 7 and episode 8 of Story Mode. We should be starting, I'm thinking about starting an island survival. I actually played the one, and as long as I don't mess up on the portal like I did in my trial run, I should be able to complete the survival. So, let me know if that's something that you guys would like to see, me doing a survival, because believe me, it's going to be hysterical. How many times I fall off the island or get blamed by a spider. Let me know. Thanks guys for watching. Bye.